नमस्कार बहनों और बहनों, मेरा नाम है लामिया और ये है हर्षी, एके हर्षिता, कॉन्टूरिंग क्वीन. एंड टुडे वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट, वन सेकंड, व्हाट आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट हर्षी?
So today we are going to try out some of those beauty hacks that you see all over the internet these days. I don't know about you guys, but I start my day sitting on the throne, phone in hand, scrolling through the endless feed of Instagram, looking for the next best beauty hack. Don't you?
Yes, that's me, totally.
So today we're going to talk about a few of these hacks that are doing the rounds, and we're going to have a bit of fun. So how do you feel about sticking tape on your face?
Oh no!
God no, why? Why would I do that? Who does that? No.
But what if I told you that it would get you the perfectly even uniform contour on your cheeks?
Oh my god, then yes, I'm game, I'm up for this. So then the first viral hack that we're trying is using tape to contour.
Take a look. I know it seems a little dark right now, but we're going to blend that.
I look like mud is on my face. Oh my god, did my hair just come off?
No, of course it did not. And if you think a brush is not doing any good, take the clean part of the blender and just blend it.
It's turned out quite well.
Yeah.
No? I think I'll totally try this at home. Okay. So I think this one is approved by Team Baby. The second viral beauty hack we're testing is using a bobby pin to do nose contouring.
A bobby pin for nose contouring?
Yes.
That sounds painful, Lamia.
No,
what
but
are you
I think
getting
that'd be
me
really
into?
Cool. We should definitely try it out.
I have a suggestion. Hack ka ek aur hack banate hain.
Oh, yeah.
How about we apply the product on this? Use this as a stamp and just stamp the sides of the nose with it so that we get two straight lines and then we just blend.
I think this can work.
Yeah?
Like, okay, cool. Let's go for it. Okay, so you're just dabbing it and putting it on this.
Yeah.
Ooh, Hershey Pro hack hack. Oh God, help me.
Yeah, perfect. And remember, the beauty blender has to be damp, yeah?
Yeah. Okay, I think this is looking good. I mean, what do you think?
I think this is one of those hacks which needs a little bit of experimenting to figure out, you know, where the bobby pin needs to go and all that.
But nonetheless, I think we approve it.
We do. So Lamia, what do you think of freckles?
I mean, I don't have freckles, so I'm guessing you're talking about like faux freckles.
Yes. This is one easy way of faking a vacation look.
Oh wow, that's great. I think this is going to be cool, and I have this feeling from inside that I'm just going to be amazing at it.
So you can do this two ways. You can do this using a toothbrush, or you can also do this using a hairbrush. But of course, these two have to be new and not used. No brainer, right?
Yeah.
What you need to do is pick up a little bit of concealer, which is one or two shades darker than your skin tone, and then lightly coat the top of the bristles.
I'm going to do that for myself.
Yeah. This looks so funny.
I'm gonna do mine and then.
Oh my god, no!
Oh god, that looks really bad.
Yeah,
let me try mine.
It does.
Holy hell, this looks like tires on my face. Like, what is this?
Yeah, I just think this is one of those hacks that I can give a miss.
Complete fail. Don't try this at home.
Yeah, so it's a
no
from Team BB. What are you doing, Lamia?
That was not intentional. Oh god. We're gonna use it and get ready for the reveal as a beauty blender.
What?
Yeah.
A balloon as a beauty blender. Are you serious?
I think this is perfect. I saw this all over the internet, and when I realized we were like doing this viral beauty hacks, I was like, we have to include this.
Alright, and you're sure about this?
I am 101% sure. I mean, there's no harm in trying, right?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's try it. You want me to do it on my face?
I want to see how it works out, you know, because after these tire marks, I'm just really like,
oh no.
Okay.
So you do it first and then I'll take a call whether I want to.
So I just picked up a little amount of foundation and put it on my little blender. I'm not going to apply it all over my face. I'm just going to see if I can conceal this mark I have here, all right?
Okay. I'm excited.
What do you think? I think it works.
I'm going to try this on my hand.
Wow, I think that looks really well.
Yeah? I think it's nice.
Yeah.
So should we give a verdict then?
Yes, of course. I think it's a yes from Team BB.
Complete yes!
So guys, we had a ton of fun trying out these viral beauty hacks. We hope you try some of these hacks out as well.
But before you go, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to BeBeautiful.